working with the growth team and working with growth marketing to better understand what those signals are, lay those signals out. That way we can really have the right customer intersection, because you remember what I talked about, right? Developers aren't waiting to pick up my phone call. Mm-hmm. It's my job to go attach to value there, because they actually like working with me, because I'm giving them the things that are helpful, not holding everything back until they give me just enough money to go help them, right? And I think that's some of the place that right now that that we're working on getting better synergy on, which is exciting to me, because when you start to unlock developers and give them what they need, they're a loyal bunch, you know, they really respect that. And I like that about them.